deep off into the pine belt. You never know what kind of creature you're gonna see out here. Oh no. It's his own rare species. And that one over there is a cheetah eater.
Some nuts?
I've got two, thank you.
I want one.
No, I don't think y'all can handle me having more nuts. Oh, sweet, that was almost awesome. Should have made a reach a little bit more. I mean, she lacked an inch from going over. Oh, we're having a picnic. I think they exceed the weight limit of beaver dam nowadays. When I was a kid, I'd just run across and not even think nothing about it. Oh, that's some good nuts. How far we can go on the other end.
Let's find out.
I'm not talking about the spillway. I'm talking about over by the interstate. Gonna be a long paddle. lake, I know that. I feel like you know what kind of fight you're in for that. We can always go to dinner at Slee below our house and get out at Mr. Daisy and go up to Nice Peak. I mean, by the time we get to the other side of the lake, you definitely gonna need to.
I don't know what you're talking about, but let's go. You gonna pee?
Deadly poison.
Deadly poison.
Deadly poison. float back. It's a float
back.
Ah, that big guy.
Well, there should be more to this lake shore. Don't break down.
Well, we survived the wild to find it.
On this end, didn't you know? I think we're going to go with that pea plant.
That slough right below the hive, and I'm going to get out at Mr. James and run up the hive. That's pretty interesting. Might be a good idea for y'all too. Suppose other end of the lake is pretty good well. And then we'll get out and do stuff. What? I still didn't hear it.
Mr. James is behind us in the pack.
Yes, he is, man. I'm not more welcome than how old, man. You need to let me take a break. You want to take a break? Go ahead. Look, I got the camera on. I won't get anxious on you. Do it for the vine. Yeah, I'm gonna run up man's fish off. He's trying to set there and fish, and y'all just gonna paddle on by and run all his fish off. They might scare him over there too. Get started. Bet you got a bunch of turtles, though. Oh, yeah. Most definitely. We used to kill fishing over here on Lollipop. Every night, catfish. We'd probably catch about 10 turtles and maybe one catfish. Yes. Grandma used to tell me. Grandma used to tell me you had to wait till it thundered and lightened to get them loose. I think she just stopped my little redheaded ass from doing something stupid. Try to. No, I live at the gate. Where I've been, probably about 96% of my life. It's a kitty cat. Good luck, Bubba. There, kitty cat.